Port St. Lucie, there is a memory field. That field represents each child here in the state of Florida who died from child abuse and neglect last year. The mission here is to prevent child abuse and neglect, education and awareness. And there are 101 flags here. Organizers say the goal is to change that number to zero. In Port St. Lucie, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.